We decided to be MFP of Glory Just Coffees because we understood that it was the right time for established coffee business here in Baku. Also, we feel that there was a lack of cafe culture here and also the opportunity to become a market leader here. We have opened our first store in 2012, and since that time we have opened 7 stores, and at the moment we are the leader of the market. The growth journey has been and is ongoing with understanding of the business processes, the best formula of ideal locations, and also with the creation of strong relationships with our landlords. The consumer response to the opening of Glory Jeans Coffees in our market was the opening of the global brand in our market, and it was a remarkable event in our market, and it led to shaping of coffee and coffee house culture in here in Azerbaijan. In fact, we had so many thousand followers in our social media, and it was such an anticipation. The coffee market at the moment have significantly changed since 2012. The advantage of Glory Jeans in Azerbaijan market is, first of all, it was the first global brand in our market and became popular among the people because of its high quality products and consistency. Also because of developed coffee specialists. Also, on the other hand, we are trying to provide the high level of customer service here. The benefit in launching well-established business in Azerbaijan have been working with processes and standards which have been tried and tested worldwide. RFG have supported in our business with very kind support of our MD Maria Hamel, with her very professional advice on all our development issues. Owning of Glory Jeans Coffees business in Azerbaijan has enabled us to establish stable and profitable business in our market, and also it gave us F&B experience which we can use in future for our growth.